Тема урока Buckingham Palace, Букингемский дворец. Would you like to visit London? I know you would. Let's have a look at the map of London. This is Buckingham Palace. It is located in Westminster area, a political, historical and cultural center of London. In 1703, it was a large townhouse built for the Duke of Buckingham. How did a simple private house become the official royal residence? Queen Victoria renovated it, so the house became the palace. She moved into Buckingham Palace in 1837 and made the palace her official residence. Buckingham Palace is very beautiful. On the east front of the palace, there is a well-known balcony on which the royal family greets the British people outside. There are 775 rooms in Buckingham Palace. They are called the throne room, the state dining room, the music room, the Chinese luncheon room, the balcony room, the Queen's breakfast room, the ballroom. The ballroom is the largest room at Buckingham Palace. It is used for official entertaining, state banquets and other ceremonies. The state rooms are open to the public each year in August and September, so you can see them with your own eyes. Buckingham Palace is a symbol and home of the British monarchy, an art gallery and a tourist attraction. And now, let's learn some new words and expressions. А теперь давайте познакомимся с некоторыми новыми словами и выражениями. Buckingham Palace – Букингемский дворец. It is located in Westminster area. Он расположен в районе Вестминстер. It was built for the Duke of Buckingham. Он был построен для герцога Букингемского. A simple private house – простой частный дом. An official royal residence – официальная королевская резиденция. Queen Victoria renovated it. Королева Виктория перестроила, обновила его. The royal family greets the British people. Королевская семья приветствует британский народ. The throne room – тронный зал. The ballroom – бальный зал. It is used for official entertaining, state banquets and other ceremonies. Он используется для официальных развлечений, государственных банкетов и других церемоний. It is a symbol and home of the British monarchy, an art gallery and tourist attraction. Это символ и дом британской монархии, художественная галерея и достопримечательность для туристов. I think Buckingham Palace is worth visiting. Let's ask some of the visitors just coming out of the palace. Hello! As I see, you've just visited Buckingham Palace. Can you tell us some words about it? Oh, yes, of course. I'm from Australia and I've been here for the first time. It's really great. Really? There are so many treasures, famous paintings, antiques, the Queen's dresses and jewelry. It's so much to see. What is the size of Buckingham Palace? It contains 77,000 square meters of floor space. What is Buckingham Palace used for? Now, it is London family home of Queen Elizabeth II. Her Majesty not only lives, but also works here. It is her London office, her working palace. And as I see, she's at home now. How do you know whether the Queen is in the palace or not? Well, the flag will tell us about it. Look, the royal standard is flying from the flagpole. And up to the minute when she leaves Buckingham Palace, her standard will come down. Oh, I didn't know about it. Yes, and I also recommend you to see changing the guard ceremony. What is it? Every day at 11 a.m., the royal guard needs to change to a new one. This process is called changing the guard. It's a colorful ceremony just in front of Buckingham Palace. If you haven't seen it, let's go and see. Okay, let's go. Now, listen to the dialogue once again. Прослушайте диалог еще раз. I think Buckingham Palace is worth visiting. Я думаю, Букингемский дворец стоит посетить. Let's ask some of the visitors just coming out of the palace. Давайте спросим кого-нибудь из посетителей, как раз выходящих из дворца. Hello, as I see, you've just visited Buckingham Palace. Здравствуйте, как я вижу, вы только что посетили Букингемский дворец. Can you tell us some words about it? Не могли бы вы сказать несколько слов об этом? Oh, yes, of course. Да, конечно. I'm from Australia, and I've been here for the first time. It's really great. Я из Австралии, и я здесь первый раз. Это действительно великолепно. Really? Действительно? Yes, there are so many treasures. Famous paintings, antiques, the queen's dresses and jewelry. It is so much to see. Да, здесь так много сокровищ. Известны картины, старинные предметы, королевские платья, драгоценности. Так много всего можно увидеть. What is the size of Buckingham Palace? Каковы размеры Букингемского дворца? It contains 77,000 square meters of floor space. Его общая площадь 77 тысяч квадратных метров. What is Buckingham Palace used for? Для чего используется Букингемский дворец? Now, it is the London family home of Queen Elizabeth II. Сейчас это дом семьи королевы Елизаветы II. Her Majesty not only lives, but also works here. Ее величество не только живет, но также и работает здесь. It's her London office, her working palace. Это ее лондонский офис, ее рабочий дворец. And as I see, she is at home now. И, как я вижу, сейчас она дома. How do you know whether the queen is in the palace or not? Как узнать, королева в дворце или нет? Well, the flag will tell us about it. Флаг скажет нам об этом. Look, the royal standard is flying from the flagpole. Смотрите, королевский флаг развивается на флагштоке. And up to the minute, her standard will come down once she leaves the palace. И с точностью до минуты он будет спущен, когда королева покинет дворец. Oh, I didn't know about it. О, я об этом не знала. Yes, and I also recommend you to see changing the guard ceremony. Да, и я еще рекомендую вам посмотреть смену караула. What is it? Что это? Every day at 11 a.m. the royal guard needs to change to a new one. Каждый день в 11 утра королевская охрана меняется на новую. This process is called changing the guard. Этот процесс называется смена караула. It's a colorful ceremony just in front of Buckingham Palace. Это красочная церемония прямо перед Букингемским дворцом. If you haven't seen it, let's go and see. Если вы это не видели, пойдемте посмотрим. Okay, let's go. Хорошо, пойдемте.